All right, guys, it's Wednesday, I think it is. You hear the tornado warnings here in Kansas City. They said there was one just about just a few miles up here by I-70 and up by the sports complex. So I thought I'd just come out here and be in the smart one I am and look around outside. Right now it's pretty clear, pretty bright blue sky actually in my front yard. So, and the sirens have begun to stop. So I just thought I'd come out here and look, even though this is wrapping around the city. But there have been various touchdowns around. But right there is some blue sky. And so I don't see anything out here. We had some heavy rain, but no, the sirens are picking back up. But we got blue skies. They said east of us, out in Blue Springs, Lake Lackawanna, areas like that. A lot of rain on the ground, just running. What's up, man? Yeah, hold on a sec. It's my neighbor, so I'll talk to him in just a minute. Anyways, that's what's going on right here. Nothing really. It's quiet, well, other than the sirens, but the clouds look good. That's to the north of us. And so, nothing going on right now, about 12:15. Wednesday.
There's some more of the look to us that looks towards Liberty. That's Liberty's about 15 minutes from here.
And so, but the skies don't really look that bad here. And so, but there has been tornadoes around the area. Lewisburg, they're saying the downtown people, downtown Kansas City, Kansas, ought to be in their low level. And that's looking to the west, the direction that they're in. But looks like to me it's gonna get pretty quiet here pretty soon. This is all this is gonna go by. But I'm no weather expert, of course. But west of us, that's gone already. So, anyways, I thought I'd come out and take a look and see if there's anything swirling, but I don't see anything, and the rain has stopped. All right, we're starting to get some blue sky up there past the satellite dish that's not in service right now, but there's some blue sky across the top of the house. Lots of blue sky, and it's opening up. A lot of water standing around, but we're getting a lot of blue sky too. I think once this gets by, I think it's going to clear up, I think. But, yeah. Blue skies right there. Everything else is pretty much north of us, south of us. So, no real action here. We had some rain. Like I said, it was pounding pretty good for just a few minutes, and then it stopped. Mom said there was a little bit of hail. I don't see any that's still lingering, so it must not have been very big. But, don't look so bad.